There's some serious flooding in the crawl space underneath the kitchen and the bathroom.